How to cut out images for your edits. First, get your image. It has to be a photo, not a vid. Now go to Capwing. Now hit Create New. Now hit Click to upload and import your images. This example isn't that good. The background should only be one color. Now hit magic wand on remove background. You can also adjust sensitivity. Once everything is done, hit remove pixels to review your image. Now hit done. Hit export project next. Now hit download X2. Now hit open as, then hit save image.